I'm here on behalf of a film that Thomas Vinterberg directed. It's my second feature with him, I would say. Here you go. I'm giving it away already.
Stan, have you frozen?
Have I?
I think I probably froze.
Well, thank you.
It was a difficult minute.
Someone that I have a feeling there's some people out there that think I'm like that. So it was great just to dig in and do it.
So thanks, guys, for joining us for this post-screening. So everyone's just watched the film.
You know, the moon that we see is the same moon that, you know, Plutarch in ancient Greece saw and wrote about.
It's nice to finish up, you know, the run here back in Dublin, because it's a Dublin film, and we're just really thrilled with that, you know.
It's a huge honour to screen this film at Dublin International Film Festival, so thank you very much.
From, you know, is that sort of autobiographical sense, right? And it's a very specific time in American history.
I'm so happy that these festivals are taking place, you know, in whatever, that there are so many people that see the importance of bringing the work that we've worked on for quite a while. And
it really showed that so many of the issues that, you know, creative folks face, so many other industries face, is very systematic. Where is this coming from? How do you break it down?
A really moving and a really powerful film. Congratulations.
Well, thank you very much. And it's been, I think, an interesting time for all of us.
Back then, she was one of only two women in Europe surfing the world's biggest waves. And I know that people are going to really enjoy this program so much. Thank you very much for being a part of our program.
It's very important for me because, first of all, it's inspired by my own story. Growing up here in Paris.
Thank you all. Thank you so much for joining. I know this was a bit weird with like so different films.
We worked really, really closely together to try and get something that felt like her, but also something that was new and adventurous, because she wanted to really expand who she was in it. Like she wanted to be out of her comfort zone and stuff like that. So
I'd like to hand you Cyberly this award.
Thank you, Stan. Got it.
Great.
It's huge for me that you've made this happen, and that I'm sitting here holding this.
Oh, thank you so much. Very kind. Okay, well, thank you for inviting me for this conversation. I really enjoyed it.
Great.
So thank you all again for being part of the conversation. Robert, Rory, Paddy, Cahal, Les, Rachel, Miriam, and Chris. Thank you very much, and look after yourselves. See you later.
Hey guys.
What a film crew wants is a director that has a vision. And you know, every director expresses that vision differently. Yeah.
Well, more than we could expect. Thank you so much, Emma. Thank you for your time.
Not at all. Pleasure to be here. Thank you very much for having me.
If you believe in the story, then you believe that people will be interested and that people will then go see it. So that's a conversation we have a lot.
Yeah, the Dublin Film Festival has really it's an absolute origin story for me.
Yeah.
But there's something so beautiful about the communal element and dynamic of sharing film with other people, and that's never more exemplified than it is during a film festival, I find. Yeah.